Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast on your Monday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Cool flow coming out of Canada, and that means some chilly temperatures along with a northwesterly breeze, which continues to come southward at around 10 to 15 miles an hour this afternoon. You can see the classic setup of this situation, a lot of clouds diving in out of Canada. That gets reinforced up across northern areas and up through the White Mountains and in some western areas as well, especially up through northern portions of the Upper Valley this afternoon. And that's going to mean continued clouds and some occasional snow showers in areas that have been seeing them over the last couple of days up in the White Mountains and the Great North Woods. You get south of the White Mountains and a lot of clearer skies out there. That will continue through the evening with temperatures tonight dropping back into the 20s statewide. Tomorrow, a little bit more sunshine up north, a lot more sunshine in central and southern areas with a lesser wind tomorrow. Another chilly evening Tuesday night, a lot more sunshine for us on Wednesday until this system starts to move towards us. This will be around during the day on Thursday with some periods of rain. Could be some lingering showers around during the day on Friday. So our forecast today, 35 to 48. A lot of clouds and some more occasional snow shower activity. White Mountains, Great North Woods, bright and breezy otherwise south of the White Mountains. And there's a look at your five-day forecast. We keep it going through Election Day tomorrow. Warmest day looks to be Wednesday as the scattered shower chances come with a lot more clouds around starting Thursday.